This is Harry, my latest commission of a pygmy goat. He's covered in a coat made up of his own hair, held down with a very thin sheet of merino, because it's very coarse and springy. This was all done from photographs.